Excuse me, sir. You Dr. Harry Van der Spiegel?
What can I help you with?
We had ourselves a murder in town last night. You're a doctor. We need you to come down and take a look at the body. Doctor.
This is awesome.
A good mystery, figuring out what happened. Like Law and Order. Kung Kung.
All right, look, that's one creepy some bitch. Y'all see that, right?
I have to prove I fit in, that I'm normal like them.
What the hell?
There's something wrong with that man.
Who even are you, Harry Van der Spiegel?
Just a normal human.
This town looks like a slice of Americana, but trust me, it has an underbelly.
My son told me you're an alien.
Well, you don't have anything to worry about. I'm not an alien. Thank you for coming over.
There is a killer out there.
I can help. I'm a good doctor. I'm never wrong.
We strongly believe the body washed up on the beach.
How do you know that?
Because I can feel it in my balls.
Well, and I checked the currents. So the currents and the sheriff's balls.
Everybody's innocent until proven guilty, unless they're guilty.
One of the people here is the murderer. Kung Kung.
So intense. I like it. Not for everybody.
When I popped off, then your girl gave me just a little bit of la chop. Baby so cold, he from the north, he from the Canada. Bankroll so low,